Right, guys, I think we are now live playing Uncharted 2. So this is from the Nathan Drake collection on the PS4, and I figured, why not do a live stream? I got no videos done for today, and I thought, why not? This is such a good game, probably one of my favourite games of all time. The second game is definitely the best one so far. Obviously, 4 might beat it, we don't know. I might have it here, but I can't obviously play it yet, because it's too early. I'm hoping around the 9th of May I can actually start uploading
the second game is definitely the best one so far.
I can't
obviously
say anything yet.
Might beat it.
It's annoying.
I
but
might have it.
I was about to say something then, but I can't. Just don't,
can't those two
play just
yet.
Don't ask any questions too early. Anyway,
I'm hoping
Labor around collection,
the 9th of May I can actually start uploading
the second game
is
remastered.
So far.
I can't
obviously
say anything yet.
Beat it.
It's
annoying.
I
might have it.
I was about to say something then, but I can't. Hope you guys have a good day. It's Bank Holiday Monday. Anyway, Labor collection,
Bank holiday, open game, remastered.
Where people have days off and the banks are closed.
It's annoying.
But hope you guys have a good day. It's Bank Holiday Monday. Anyway, good to go.
Bank holiday, open game.
Give you guys where people have days off.
Enter
the bank's
live stream. It's annoying.
One question earlier was about echo in the background. I'm sure. Damn it, that always happens. I'm so sorry. It should be fixed now. It should be fixed. Hopefully. It should be fixed. Done, right. I'm going to restart that. So this is the Uncharted 2 live stream from the Nathan Drake collection. And I figured, why not do it? I've got a day off, basically. I had no videos done, so I figured, why not play one of the best games of all time? Probably my favourite Uncharted game so far. I might have the fourth game available. I would love to play it, but I can't. I just can't. Basically, the embargo is on the 9th of May. I think the reviews are coming out on the 4th. I might do a review of it, actually. Like a really short one, saying buy it or don't buy it. But yeah, this is one of my favourite games of all time. I'm looking forward to playing it again. The remastered version on the PS4. I guess we should begin. How old am I? I am 28. Yes. No. 27. I'm 27. Yeah, 27. I don't know what age I am. I lose track, sorry. Hello, how you doing? I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. I just went out a little bit, done some shopping. I figured we'd come back and have a chilled out live stream playing this awesome, awesome game. Right, let it begin. New game. Campaign. Let's just do normal for now. Brutal. Jesus, really? Not for me. I think normal's fine. It's completely fine. And I don't really tend to play games on hard anymore. I used to. But I think I play so many different games now. I just sort of switch between them all. I don't really get good at one particular game. Which is not great. Hello from Boston. Hello from Boston. Happy birthday, Leon. Will you play more UFC? Probably at some point. I don't know. I might do some more tomorrow, actually. You're not brutal. Oh, I remember this. Oh, this game looks so good. So, so good.
What's going on? That's my blood. That's my blood. It's a lot of my blood.
Where do we go? Chapter 1. A rock and a hard place. Oh shit. Is it been this way? No. Actually, it might be this way. Oh my god, Drake. Drake. Can we jump up there? Don't quite know where to go, actually, to be honest. I might actually die. That's embarrassing. Perhaps it ran this way. I know what I'm doing. I mean, I have played this game before. A little while ago. How long would the live stream be? I have no idea. Oh, this might be the right way now. Yes. Making sweet, sweet progress. Right, there we go. Uh-oh. Oh, this is like hanging by a thread. Up this way? Ah! Oh my god, the wheels are going. The wheels, the rails. Oh god. He is so unlucky. So unlucky. We've got Payet. Yes, I know we have. West Ham fan there. Won 3-0 the other day. Can't complain about that. So keep going. Just don't drop. Isn't this game like 20 years old? No, it's actually... The remastered version came out last year. And this game does not look, this game does not look 20 years old. In any way. I mean, there's not actually a lot of new stuff out at the moment.
Oh, shoot.
It's okay.
There's new stuff coming out as of like next... Oh no, actually Tuesday, I got Battleborn actually. So I might do a little bit of gameplay off. And then we have, obviously, the Uncharted 4. Alright, just swing. Swing. Yes! Oh man, that pole's gone. That pikey thingy. Then inside. Oh god. Just hold, please. Just hold. Just... jump! Oh, I forgot how cool this game is! Looks so good! Looks even prettier on the PS4. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh, we didn't die. That's a miracle. How do we not die? What are we supposed to grab then? Oh my god, he's gone back outside again! Looks a little bit chullies. Yeah, he's very unlucky. Last game, Upton Park. I'm hoping to go. I've entered the ballot. I don't know if that what that means, though, to be honest. Where are we supposed to go? No, go down. Ah, there we go. I know what I'm doing. Professional gamer and all that. Tell me some of your comments without dying as well. Yeah, so many different places. It is crazy. Like, YouTube is obviously so wide. My viewers are, like, everywhere. Mental. It's so interesting. I love hearing like people watching from like Singapore and obviously America, Sweden, Norway, France. It's manic. It's crazy. If you think about it a little bit too much, I turn a little bit insane, like the views and stuff. It's just, oh my god. Your mind sort of melts a bit. Anyway, we can just get up here. We're slightly safer to ground. Do not drop. Do not drop. Do not drop. Oh, it's going. Hurry up. Nathan. Nate. Nate. Is it Nate? Nathan. Drake. Oh, shit. This game looks so good even today. If this game came out just now like this. Did you just say India? I didn't say India, actually. India as well. Italy. Look at it. This is a complete the contrast from that last scene.
Buy me a drink, sailor.
Harry Flynn? Hey! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm looking for you, mate.
Uh-oh. Should I be flattered or worried?
Maybe a bit of both. Come here. I've got a job for us.
Really?
A client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object for him.
All right, I'm listening.
Now, you're not gonna like this.
Oh, no. No, you're out of your mind.
Yeah, you just hear me out for a second.
Flynn, we both know two people who were killed trying to lift something out of this
and
place.
And one who made it out.
Yeah, barely.
I can't do this without you, Drake. You're the only one who's cracked it, and you know better than anyone it's a two-person job.
No. Three, actually.
Right. And speak of the devil, here she comes now.
What? Chloe Fraser.
Nate. Drake. Nathan. Drake.
Hello, Harry.
Chloe here's one of the best drivers in the business. She'll take good care of us.
I bet.
Right, look. I've got it all figured out. We go in through the sewer.
I'm loving it so far.
That puts us in the courtyard. From there, we scale up the wall, run across the rooftops, and just drop down into the exhibit hall. Bob's your uncle. And what is worth all this trouble, I hear you ask?
I didn't, but go ahead. But that's it. An oil lamp.
Yeah.
It's worthless. I don't get it.
Neither do we. That's why we tracked you down.
Well, it sounds like you're working for a nutcase. Some collector who's got too much time and money on his hands. And by the way, this is not worth any of it.
But there's more. How's your 13th century Latin, mate?
Where'd you get this?
Borrowed it from the files of the nutcase.
In Trebizond, we were set upon by thieves. Father, Maffeo, and I were robbed of our greatest treasures. This was written by Marco Polo.
Yes, that much we were able to work out.
Unfortunately, the rest of it's nonsense.
Hey, hold on. So that it should not fall into the wrong hands, I concealed my great sorrow in the unlikeliest place. The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
See what I mean? It's just gibberish.
He's talking about the lost fleet.
Yeah.
I know. Someone want to fill me in?
Marco Polo leaves China with 600 passengers and 14 ships loaded down with treasure from Kublai Khan. And he lands in Persia a year and a half later with only one ship left and only 18 passengers. Now, he recorded every detail of his journey, but he never told what happened to all those ships and the passengers.
So somewhere out there are 13 ships loaded with the Emperor's treasure waiting to be found.
Yeah, and that is what your client is after. Hey, look at this lamp. It's covered in Mongolian script. It must have been a gift from Kublai Khan.
The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp. Something that pinpoints the site of the lost fleet.
So, we're dicking this guy over, right?
Damn
straight. Absolutely. You in then?
What the hell? I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
That could go wrong. I forgot how good Chloe looked. Man, probably one of the most prettiest women in games ever. Probably, I don't know. Craziness. Oh, is that a treasure over there? I swear to God, there's a sparkle. It must mean a foreign treasure.
Okay,
the first treasure. Should we talk about our trophy? I love getting trophies. I used to be obsessed with them. But it's actually my second account, and I sort of not that bothered anymore. Still like getting them though. Oh shit, hurry up. Oh, that tree though. It's burning. It's coming down. Yeah. Some people are getting a bit of lag. If you turn down the resolution, it should be fine. You should have to change it. Mine's playing fine, by the way. I'm not getting any reports of lagginess. Squeeze! And he's so unlucky! Like the most unluckiest. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a gun. Yes. I could do with that right now. Is that a new treasure? Oh man, there's so many treasures. It's a guy with a spoon. Great. Just as long as it's worth something, I mean, that's great. I'm fine with that. Don't collapse. Some more ammo. Break the lock. Can we shoot it?
Of course it's locked.
Just shoot it!
It's always locked.
It's always bloody locked. There you go. Got superb shooting skills. Don't be jelly. Can't wait for Uncharted 4. I know, man. It's going to be good. I can reload. That one bullet was precious. Precious.
He's alive!
No, he's not. Whoa! What the hell did I shoot?
Karma's a bitch.
It is. I mean, karma against Drake is pretty high right now. He's not looking in great shape, to be honest. here, I guess. Yep. This game is like this. I can't explain how amazing this game is. I love when this game came out. I was just blown away. It got tens pretty much everywhere as well, which is so hard to do in terms of like reviews. Such a good game. And I'm expecting similar scores for the fourth one as well. So, yes, exciting times. Some people are quite down in it, saying, "Oh, it's just the same game." No. He's so unfortunate. Oh. As I was saying. Drake? And he's got bad sleep again. He's having a rough day. So I guess he's going backwards and forwards in time, if you ever noticed. Favourite football team is West Ham.
Hello.
What?
Well, so much for foreplay.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And missed the look on your face? Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, you're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist, we find the ships, and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn?
Mm-hmm.
And then?
And then we split the take three ways, and you and I just disappear. Together, this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
Where's Elena? Where has she gone? She disappeared. And we're back to the future again. Or present. Is it present time? I don't know. Don't quite know. I think it is present. Because of these weird flashbacks. Ew, the blood. He's just covered in blood. So I said if I was going to cover the Fallout DLC this month. Yes, I am. That is the plan. Which way did we go, guys? Is it back here? Aha. Is it that way? That is a big jump. Oh, sweet dear Lord Jesus. Yep, guess this is the right way. The fact it's like yellow. Actually, we're going underneath it. Oh, we are going underneath. Please don't break. Please don't break. Please don't break. Please don't break. Oh, this is a bit shaky. I mean, a man doesn't weigh that much, but more like a cliff edge. Any sort of weight could easily make this thing tip. Oh, does anything just not break? I must be like, jeez, give me a break. What's that on the floor? Oh, it's the dagger. How do you find a new one in a haystack and just found it? Just sitting there.
Sure you're up for this? I'd feel a lot better if I had a gun. You won't need them. A little insurance, that's all.
Flynn, they're just museum guards. And we have their patrols all mapped out. Relax.
Relax? Relax. Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you?
Better than you do.
Well, you may fancy that kind of thing, but I don't. Can't afford to make any mistakes.
Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
We have arrived. That's a sewage, isn't it? Yeah.
This way. So what do we do if they switch to patrols?
Figure it out as we go.
We cannot fumble our way through this.
I don't fumble. I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah. I'm, adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
There. What did I tell you? That passage there is gonna take us right under the museum.
You called it, all right.
You need to have a little more faith in me, chum.
Okay. This one here is me.
All right, remember, that tower's our only way into the exhibit. But we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out. I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
All right, enough chat. Let's do this.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
You sure you know where you're going?
Don't I always?
Yeah. Probably gonna get lost.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy?
What? Why would you say that? Why would you ever say that? Hello, you random yellow pipes. You look so good. Is Scott dead? No, he's just watching
it's
the
like
cutscenes,
the good old days,
like everyone
it?
Else.
Yeah. When were those
jump.
Again?
Jump. No. Why does that not always work? Oh, I've got to jump down. Ah, there we go, sorry. Let's go down, not up. I don't know what I'm doing. Oof. Just about. Loving this black stealth look.
Oh, wait. This can't be right. You must have made a wrong turn somewhere.
Does Scott reach out? He does.
Hey. Now, what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room?
Oh,
now,
yeah.
From there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
Is Chloe in Uncharted 4? I don't know. Don't know yet, sorry. I would imagine she probably is in some shape or
Thanks.
Form, perhaps. I don't know. How does Uncharted 3 end? I remember right now. But yeah, she might be. She's quite a big character,
Almost
actually.
Almost there. You ready? No guts, no glory.
She's saying Uncharted 3 actually ended like, let's not see each other again, sort of thing. I don't know. She might be in it.
We're good.
What the hell is this place? Perhaps we do another boost up here. That could work.
Just reach up there and grab
boost.
The ladder.
Okay, yeah, right.
Where is he? Oh, look at those moves. It's like a free runner.
Yeah. Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
Thank you. Much appreciated. Thank you very much.
All right. This is the way to the courtyard.
Making sweet, sweet progress.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin. All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
I
see if you can find it, then.
Up here. This is my first time, though. It's actually, I believe, my second time. But that was a long time ago. One of my favorite games of all time, I'm gonna be honest.
You got it.
Jumping skills, baby. Oh, so jealous. I can jump for shit. Look at that. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Almost there. Judged it perfectly. Right, we're getting close. Get him to cover. Oh, there he is. Security guard. Has he got a gun? Is it museum guard?
Okay. Now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this.
I'm here, aren't I?
Oh man, this place is so... Look at those details in this map. I reckon there's a collectible around here. Ah, what's a sparkle?
Yay!
What's a ring? Quite a pretty one. Through here? Shit, it's locked.
It's locked. Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. That's new since last time.
Great. Now Fuck. What?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box.
So if we follow the wire...
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
The red wire goes all the way around there. Up and around there. I think it might be that. Is it? I think it is. Found it. Follow the red wire like every other game.
There. That ought to do it.
Alright, we're in.
Someone said I'm speaking too loud. Apologies if that's true. Keep on freezing. If you turn down the resolution, it should work a bit better for you. Apologies. Oh yeah, apparently Uncharted 4 does not have Do Not Drink. What's that about? Rubbish. Absolute rubbish.
Shit.
Oh man.
I got him.
Shh. Oh, this is the stealth level. I hate doing this. Alright, stealth. Let's... Oh, got him. He's just a dead body on the floor. Where next? Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the stealth bit. This is only actually the review points, but this is only one of the bad notes about it. Was the stealth?
There's
the tower. Forced on you.
Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there.
Note it.
Well, let's do it.
No? That's rather awkward. Where's he gone? Is over there? Okay. Stealth, stealth, stealth. Alright. Corner transition. So I'm going around this way, can I? Let's try and kill him. Yes, got him! Oh, into the wall.
We've got to get up to that balcony.
Feel.
We can climb the gate over here. Got it.
That works. I quite like the idea though of actually stealing something from a museum. Pretty cool. I mean, it makes sense. Oh.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Haklısın abi. Hiçbir şey olmuyor.
You may have seen us.
Bazen o kadar
shit.
Canım sıkılıyor
shit.
Ki
yanık
kalmakta zorluk çekiyorum.
I think I'm supposed to duck into cover straight away and I fouled it.
I've got the other one.
Please try and avoid spoilers, guys, in the comments if you can. If you can resist yourself. They're gonna move.
Müzey kapalı.
Yes. Oh yes. Oh, the melee looks a bit odd sometimes. It looks like it's not really touching the opponent or the enemy. It's like it's all hovering almost. Football is life.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
Right, this way. Where's our follow Flynn?
We're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Sounds good to me. Yes, got him. Stealth is key to success. Sleep tight, young guard. Oh shit. They saw me then. I think we're good. Is there any more enemies around here? Don't make too much sound. Take this guy out. Stealth! Oh, what a kick. I think we're good. I still want my guy left. Oh, shit, didn't see him. Let's get behind him. Nice. Double team. I think that's it. I think we're good. Thumbs up. Well done, chaps. I guess this is the door. Again, it's got an alarm on it, though. So, the box is up there. Can I get up there? How can I get up there? This is a good question.
Okay. We should be able to lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa! Not so fast. There's another alarm.
Damn it.
You want to get this one? Wait here.
Can we clock this gate, actually? Yes, okay, it does work. Right, so there are boxes over here. I've already seen it. I prepared myself. Yes. Don't mind me. Big red switch.
Okay. It's off.
Right, switch open the door now.
Alright. One, two, three.
Alright, go. You got it.
Yeah.
Hurry. Okay. Go ahead. Hurry up. Easy.
That's one heavy gate. I'm getting a few reports of audio problems. Okay. Is it okay? Does it sound alright?
Right.
Let me know. The guy right there. Is it around this way first? Oh yes. Yeah. Oh, sit down. Get this guy now. Don't mind me. Oh, look at that stealth. Stealth at its very best.
Night, night, sunshine.
It seems fine. Sweet. Thank you. A few reports of issues, but it seems all good. Expert ninja. Oh, I love being expert ninja. You got a trophy for that? Please. Just taking everyone out. What was that? Like a slash of his hand. Like a backhand slap. There's one dude over there with a torch. I'm slightly worried about. Oh, there he is. There's one guy over there as well. Does this guy not turn around like the other way? Perhaps like once? No? Oh, so far it's going okay. But I'll screw up. Audio's good, thank you man. Appreciate it. It's good to know. It's hard to tell without people telling you. It's just I have no idea. Also, if you guys are watching the live stream, hit the like button. I'd appreciate it. Obviously watching a recorded version. Hit the like button as well. Right, that's not working. He's just staying there. That is not a good plan. So if I go around this way, where has Flynn gone? I think the eyesight's actually pretty bad, so we should be okay. Oh yes. Get him! Oh, perfect. I think they may have seen something. Oh, did one see the trailer yet for the Call of Duty? Sometimes my audio stops. If you just give it a refresh. This could get bad. That guy just keeps staring that way. Why does he keep staring that way for? Face the other way! This could get bad. Can I not see anything? Go after him quickly! We're fine. Oh man, that's too close. That was not good. Whew!
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Hello. Last one. Bitch slap. Bare knuckle expert. Yeah. Oh, silver trophy. That's what I'm talking about. Scott Giles game. I do like it a lot. So, this franchise is one of my favorites. Especially last gen as well. All of the games were awesome. Kick to the PS3's ass. That might be Flynn? Oh, Flynn! You bastard. I guess Flynn wants the lead. Fine. Be like that. Drop down. That could have gone wrong. Right, I think we're making progress, guys. Oh, there's loads of them.
Crap. Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Alright, let's take these guys out.
Bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil.
Oh, they're gonna sleep. Those ones are a little bit higher. So I guess we'll try and go up a bit.
Yes, here we go.
Yeah, this guy from here? Don't think so. Let's try and get a little bit closer. Why is it ah? Nice. I think I'm. Have I run out? I'll be fine. Is he asleep?
Gotta get up to that walkway.
Oh my god, he fell off. That's still gonna hurt. I think they moved this, don't we? Oh yes. Look at the graphics though. The graphics still look so good.
Yeah, that'll work. Now all we need is a horse.
Yeah. Nathan Drake said, you won't need a gun. We clearly did at some point. Fuel. Is this the right door?
Those rafters will get us onto the roof if we can get up there. Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Okay, Finn is on point right now. He's saving our ass. Oh, perfect. All yours. Cheers, man. Appreciate that. Rope. Wonderful ropes. Look at this.
Hey!
Elad
yukarı. Elad yukarı.
There you go. Helping out. I sort of panicked. I was like, what do I do?
Thanks, mate.
No problemos. Jump!
Come on.
Sometimes it's hard to tell if you can actually make it.
I think I'm going to take the elevator next time.
Yeah, good plan, good plan. I guess we got... Oh, did not mean to do that. I guess that works. Keep going. Oh, Flynn's coming off. He's following us. He does extremely slowly. Oh, yes, motherfucker. So we're gonna go through there, okay. Understand. Can I go down here? That works. I'm probably missing quite a few treasures here. What's up, gamer? It's all good, man. What's your favorite game? I really like Fallout 3 a lot. What else do I like? Bioshock, the first one. I love the GTA games a lot. Yeah, sorry, I was just trying to figure out what games I like. I have quite varied taste. Yeah, Fallout 3 I played a lot. Can I not please just go around here? Thank you!
Alright, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Yeah, someone asked what difficulty I was playing on. I'm playing on normal. Not brutal. Normal. Whoa.
Don't look down.
She's very high up. She's very high up. Remember, we're still being stealthy. My first ever console. I think it was a Sega Mega Drive or something like that. My first like proper one though was probably a PS1.
Gotcha. Pull me up. You put on weight, mate. Pull me up.
Oh man.
Oh shit, that was close.
That was too close.
More donuts for you.
Donut Drake. He's so fat. We're almost here, guys. Making quite good progress. I've impressed myself.
Okay.
You have played Sunset Overdrive? I have. I still got it on the channel.
Once again, you're up.
Are you going for all the trophies? Probably not. No, I'm just playing it for the funds. Oh, I remember dying on this bit.
I'm right behind you. As always.
It's always just behind us. Never in front. Who's us taking the risks? Do not appreciate this.
There's a guy above you. There's a guy above you.
Whee!
There's a guy below you. There's a guy below you.
I'm pretty sure he's dead. Conscience has now gone. He could have perhaps gone for a swim. That's a thing.
Yeah, great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
I mean, it's a pretty impressive... Oh my god, monkey bars. There's a guy right there.
There's a guard right below you.
Go sleep. You guys sleep? He went transparent now. I was like, are you still here?
Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Yeah, the lights need to turn off. Like, now. Sleepy time. Why are you screaming for? It's not that painful. I shouldn't even feel anything. Ow! Oh,
shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe. That's my girl.
Someone said they'll get early access to games. I do quite often. To do like these sort of videos on live streams and stuff. I mean, I've already got that. Yep. I mean, that was actually bought on eBay, but still. And I can't say anything about it yet until a certain date because I'm following the rules. Unlike most people. Can I squeeze through, please? I should be getting Battleborn tomorrow, hopefully, as well.
We're clear.
It's Finn.
Ladies first.
Cute. Here we go.
It is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
That's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain, we find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Will that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my god, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
What the fuck? Evade the laser.
Damn it.
Yeah, the backstab is real. Oh shit.
No, don't.
Can I sleep? Ah, okay, run out. Fantastic.
No!
Oh shit!
Now I'm screwed.
You got shot.
Right.
Why I do right. This?
Think, Nate, think.
Is this the right way?
Yeah, there it is.
Yes, go. Freedom! Ouch. Are we good to go? Do you know we're down here? They can't know we're down here, surely.
Use your head. Use your head.
Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Keep dodging the lasers. Is that a sniper? Or just a general laser? Shit. What are they saying? Get out. Backstabbing prick.
See ya, suckers.
What's your favourite Uncharted game? Probably this one. Was it the fourth one comes out? That might be it. AK-47s, so reliable. And they would destroy him in seconds.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey! Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, oh, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, I had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something I really appreciate you dropping by? But if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3
Nate.
Months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you. He's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani Stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that. Can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
In the jungle,
I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them.
A fucking crocodile.
The first one should be right ahead of you.
What the hell is that?
It is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Well, thank you.
All right.
Wet.
First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one? Just don't touch it, Sally.
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Man, those wet effects are so cool on the clothes.
Sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
Let that lie. Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in this thing?
Oh.
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Where's that coming from?
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out.
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
Sorry. Stealth is not my strongest point. Oh, now they're all coming for us. That's just great. I've screwed up so much. What's he got? Sally, what have you got, man? There's no intruders here. Just friendly folk. Looking for some stuff. The Chintamani Stone. Don't know how to say it. Get down, get down. There's a guy from above as well. Give me a break! Now I'm taking some hits. I'll get some more ammo. Yes. I did see an AK-47. Oh, yes. That is what I'm talking about, baby.
Looks like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up.
Grandpa. Is it like a ladder or something? Maybe? You crap. Yeah, sorry, man. I screwed up my stealthiness. How many times have you played this? I believe just once. This particular game. I believe so, anyway. Here comes the massive rock! I'm pressing it. Gee, how many times do you want me to press it?
Heads up!
Almost killed him.
Perfect.
This way.
Thanks, kid.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out fast. We can't let them back to camp.
Is there more around here? Oh, there is. Hey, man. You're dead. Loser. There's actually quite a lot of guards around you already. It's pretty...
Damn, I'm a good shot.
Well, we are a very good shot. We have skills. They're multiplying. Where the hell's shooting us? From behind? How from behind? Hello?
Oh. Get some of that.
Oh, that punch, though. The most powerful punch in the world. Mr. Drake.
You should be getting close to the first camp.
Did the game come out? When did it come out?
A parrot?
Or like a pelican? I think it came out in like 2012? I don't know actually. It's not an old game. It looks like it's brand new to me. I mean, the remastered version came out, I think it was last year. And it has been sort of up-res and stuff like that. 60 FPS and all that sort of stuff. Ultra smoothie graphics. Try to work out where to go. I guess we go back along here. Was I going the wrong way? I guess if I go over this wall, I go straight. That works. Any more goons around here? There's nothing out here. Oh shit. I remember dying on this bit a few times. 2009, oh Jesus.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
2011, I know. People sound different dates. Go on this guy. Stealth. Oh, nicely done. Oh, fuck. Ooh. He's gonna come towards here. That could work. Quick little reload. Just put my clip on the floor, as you do. Yes. Oh, nicely done. Broke his neck. What? Oh, just got up there again. Will he come back down? We just turn around. I mean, that's the only bad feedback I remember reading about this game. Is the stealth. Is not. Turn around then? No, you're not going to be going to stay there. Well, that's just great. Really? You are annoying. He's just going to sit there, isn't he? Great, okay then. Of course he survives as well. Is that barrel there? Let's find out. Nope, not barrel. That might be me. Oh man, nice. Oh shit, my box just went. Woo! Obliterated. Oh, look at this. It's just one hit. I missed. No! I'm almost dead. I know what I'm doing. Yes. Those gun skills. Those generators. Right, I'll switch back to my normal pistol. Any more goons around here?
Oh. Take cover!
Take cover! Got a shotgun. That killed me very, very quickly. There's one over there. Sully's it. Whoa! I had like full health and that shotgun just wrecked me. Dear Lord, what the hell? That's annoying. I also get a blind firing. It's pretty useful. Don't use it enough. It's alright dying, guys. I mean, I do remember dying on this bit a few times. It is quite tricky. Plus, I always tend to be a little bit aggressive in this game. That's the guy that killed me last time. Sully's done like a terrible job of defending me. Shit. Oh, he broke at it himself. Loser! Oh, there's so many around here! Okay. He's just dying. I run out of AK-47 ammo. Need some more ammo. Who the fuck are you shooting me? It's a shotgun. I don't really want a shotgun, though. Nice. Haha, loser. Any more? Maybe one more around here? Oh, there is. I know what I'm doing! Yeah, Chloe's cool, man. Yeah, Chloe's a cool character. A lot of people don't like her, but...
gotta find those explosives and get them on.
I think I saw one back here. I think there's like four. I guarantee I can't find all four. I better screw up. Oh, there's one there. Okay, let's do that. I think there's one back at the start.
We still gotta arm three of the charges.
I know, give me a second, Sully. Take a chill pill. Take a chill pill. Take a chill pill. Take a chill pill. That's one there. I think some like these little unit area things. So there's one over. Oh, there's one. So where's the last one? Good question. Don't quite know.
All right, one more and we're out of here.
Looking for like a flashy sort of green light. I mean, it could be anywhere. Where is it? Does anyone know where the last one is? Like, I should know. So that one's been done. I mean, we could quickly check up here, just in case. If anyone knows where it is, let me know. I don't know where it is. No collectibles or anything? Nope. Oh, there's a few. Is that there? That's the last one. Done.
Yay.
Okay, that's all of it. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazard a visit.
Man, someone just written Spanish in it. I have no idea what they said. It's like Spanish. Is it Spanish? Apologies, I can't read Spanish. I can read one language, barely. I think we got up here.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
Come on, Sully. Not quite Chloe, but...
Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Yep.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
Good ass for an old man.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Is that like an old car? Any collectibles? Don't think so. Do you go through there? No, it looks like we can sort of walk through there, but apparently not. I'm guessing it's this way. Yep.
Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look,
it's like a walk-up water pump thing.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe.
Oh man, it's all gone to shit.
There is someone here.
Oh no. Now we're outnumbered. Where the hell's Sully gone? Oh no. Okay, hit counter. Boom, punch him again. Woo! UFC. Oh no. That's a little scream.
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Another one.
Here's another one for you.
Cheers, Sully. Man. Cheers. Oh, man. Well, combat moves are on point.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
Is that two trophies?
What does frivolity mean?
Just one trophy, okay. I got excited. I was like, two trophies?
We find the camp.
Madness.
You always follow the hose. Just what? Like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
Chapter 4, The Dig. What's your least favourite game? I'd probably say the first game, but the first game is still so amazing because it came out so long ago. Yeah, probably the first game is my least favourite.
Up ahead.
So it's 2, 3, 1. Where 4 sits in it? I don't know. I don't know. Down here?
Guys.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well now wait a minute. We've been
Commander.
That must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Search the perimeter! Go!
All right, It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here.
Careful. How convenient.
Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind.
Hello.
Okay, kid. You. It's showtime.
I pressed it like several times. Take him. No? Okay, there we go. Finally. He sort of hesitated so many times. Thank you very much.
Paying us enough of this shit.
Shut up, would you? I'm sick of your complaining.
Okay. Yes. Come here. Ha ha. Give me that neck. That sounded wrong. Give me the neck, bitch. There's two guys over there. Is there any guys? Oh shit, how the fuck they see me then? They're good eyes, man. Look at that. I'm hoping we get some grenades. We should get grenades soon. Oh, info. Pots and letters.
This Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap.
Spread out.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Nate. Well, that's convenient.
It's like unlimited grenades. Okay. I'm holding it. That works. Oh, man. Owned. Oh, you can arc it as well. And put one there.
Look at- oh, yeah.
Yes. Some more guys coming. My grenade throwing is on point. I can actually get tools out of heart if I can. Oh, man, there's loads coming.
Have
another one.
Of this.
Like, we only got one. Not sure about the other one. Have another one, baby. Oh, man. You guys are getting owned. Let's get some more grenades. Might as well. Oh, shit. Look, so many guys coming. Stop shooting. They're coming from the right as well. There's one guy there. Sully, can I have some cover, man?
Oh, shaving a hair.
Listen. I'll get some more grenades. Oh, I think I run out. Shit. I'll do a camera at some point. Probably unlimited. Where they come from? Oh, shit. Shit. Is that guy there? Oh, hit him. Oh, man. So low on health. Ooh, this is bad. There's a guy right over there, look. Get have some health back, please. Still guy on the left. Yeah, look what the hell. You sneaky little devils. Done. Look at that. Got this. No, it didn't work. I'll just try a little treehouse thing. I'll try again.
They're closing in on me.
Aw, oh, man. I thought I destroyed a treehouse. I tried to do it twice. Failed. Sorry. I did try. I think Sully might be in trouble. Oh, man. Where are you guys coming from? It's like unlimited enemies.
I got more than I can handle here, kid.
He tried to jump over. Where from?
Hang back. I'll do what I can from here.
Shit, 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 shit. Try that from there? I don't know, I'm gonna try that anyway. Ah, I want wasted grenades. I have to try and pop it through the window or something. Shit. Bloody shotguns. Shotguns do so much damage.
Clear out!
Shit, shit, shit. Get some ammo.
Shit! How's
that?
You gotta take out the tower.
Oh, fuck. Now I gotta do it.
I got you, Sully.
I sort of need some grenades. Shit. So you them all up. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. That's some grenades here, right? Perfect. That works. Get a little bit closer. I don't think that's going to reach. It might do, actually.
Not a big deal.
Worth a go, though. No. Missed terribly. Get a little bit closer. Let's go from here. Is that no?
Incoming!
Please work. Oh, come off it. Really?
That's so bad.
Come, please. Yes, finally. What epic, epic fail. Trying so hard. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Perfectly placed beam. Thank you very much.
Should be this way.
Right, reload. Man, this game looks so good. Imagine what Uncharted 4 is going to look like. Cannot wait. These games look gorgeous. I don't know how they even worked on the PS3, let alone the PS4. Just makes no sense. It's just so well optimized. I mean, you struggle to find a PC game looking this good. That makes no sense.
Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Now we're getting somewhere.
These stones look very exotic.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Someone said, is Sully even helping? Yeah, I do question that sometimes. He's a bit useless.
Thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow.
Those bodies.
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Ooh.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God's sake, they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami.
And then died. A very horrible death. They're literally just bodies everywhere.
There's gotta be some sort of...
Whoa, bats.
Hey, I think I found something.
Batman.
In here.
Batman.
More resin. I've seen this before.
Ah.
Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, we're supposed to move. I'm just like, I looked at the chat and then I was like, no, what?
This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Do we have to? Blood there. Blood sort of stops and go around here? No? Does it not sort of stop at this tree? Sort of stops around here, doesn't it? I might have seen things. It stops there. No? Some of these effects are pretty amazing, though. Let's have a look around. What exactly am I looking for right now? This is where I came from, isn't it? Is it something here?
Stand at this wall.
Oh.
Yeah. That's odd.
Can we get through this wall? Let's find
out. A little. Sully, help me out.
Give it an almighty push.
With the
teamwork.
I think I hurt myself.
Yeah, so I couldn't find those bloodstains.
Trail leads in here.
Oh, man. More bodies.
Oh, my God.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You're just getting spooked.
They were savages.
Whoa. Look at this. What do we have here?
Careful.
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn blows.
Oh.
Ooh.
Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. Used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
You know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right. Nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
He's got black
teeth. Let's get going.
Follow Chloe. Please don't betray us. Please. Happens far too many times. Who can we trust?
I'm going to go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Can you as well?
Give me a hand, Nate.
Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
you... Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick him.
Shut up, Sully. Should have known it was you. And you. Victor goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps... Between India and Tibet... One temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Ah, shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Not in that way, hopefully.
Shit. They've spotted us!
Oh, okay. They're chasing us, guys. Get out of here. Duke! Should I fight that guy? I don't know. Probably not a wise idea. Go, 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 go. Oh my god! Keep going, keep going, keep going.
They're
still shooting us right now. Not fair. Go, 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 go. There's Sally, go. Sally, go! Oh shit.
This way. Oh, damn. Now what do we do?
We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on now, don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Shit. You said Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, since I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. Uh-oh. You got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Nate, are you all right?
I've been better.
Urban warfare. Not infinite warfare. Urban warfare. Oh shit. Right, so we can still feed up. Okay, great. Yeah.
Don't they ever give up?
Shoot the tires! Shoot the tires! You know they're bloody massive. Look at him! Destroying the whole street! I've never had bullets. Whoa! Shit. I survived that somehow. Don't know how.
Okay. The old market.
ought to be this way.
Find him!
Crap!
Destroy him! He's the bastard!
Go, go, go!
He's here somewhere.
Is he? I don't see him.
Your eyes open.
Oh, they're gonna try it. Load!
Bus.
Wowzers!
Take them out!
Kamikaze bus! I'm trying to take up behind them. Which one should I take out first? Hello! Hello! Ah, oh, punch him! Punch him in the balls!
Damn it!
Nope! Oh, still one more left. Oh, nicely done.
Okay. Now we just gotta find Chloe.
Got like a extra grenade there for doing it. I think we go up here. If I remember correctly. Look at this. Climbing skills. Like a boss. What are you guys saying? Destroy the truck with an assault rifle. Yes. I mean, that was like a whole clip. Jump! Oh my god. Hey, remember, these signs do not fall. Nothing ever breaks when a... Ooh. Okay then. Right, pull over. God, this sign doesn't look very sturdy. Oh, we're in. We're saved. How fortunate. Through here. Swing on the old lamppost. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Looks so pretty as well. Oh, the water, literally the bath's gone through. Oh, parking no. Job. It's a great parking job. How do we get up here? Up here? No. Oh, the bookcase actually moves. That is incredible. Oh, I love this game. Honestly, I don't think the Xbox has anything like this.
No Shit. Way.
Fuck me. Hello. Stealth. Break a neck. Was that foul? Which one do I prefer? Good question. I don't know. The foul's a little bit more like a sort of long-rangey sort of semi-auto gun. Go down. And sort of go almost... Oh, there's soldiers around here. Please don't break aircon. Just swing on here. Oh no, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Swing. Swing. Like a little monkeys. Leave a Drake is the next Spider-Man, not Batman. Yeah, that's a good point. He's good at climbing, I'll give him that. I could decide what gun to go with. Those masks. Let's get behind this guy. Loosh. Break a neck. I'll just stealth, man.
That's right.
I'll go over this foul then. Oh, shit, fucking loads. Bloody loads of them. Can I be stealthy for this whole part? Probably not. No, I think I can. Oh, there's a guy up there as well. This is rather unfortunate. Right, time for some grenades, I reckon. I'll show him to do that. I've got both of them, no? Nice. Right, so I can do one just there. Oh, I don't run away. Dead. 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 Oh, my shooting skills are on point. Boom. Oh, what? What? I got loads of... Oh, that guy's got a fucking shield.
Damn it!
Shoot me now. You are bastards. Again, another grenade. Right there. Haha, block that, bitch. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, don't.
Whoa, that's a bit close. A bit close for comfort. Oh, man. Headshots. Headshots today.
Catch!
I love the screams. I like this fly as well. I love it. You can zoom in this gun as well. Barrel there. That's a sniper mode. Wow. Who knew? Let's still want the fowl? I don't know.
Oh shit.
Backups arrived.
Oh no.
This is not good. Well, I might do now. Throw a grenade right there. A weird aiming system, but it works. Whoa, what's that? Is that me? Oh, it's Chloe. Of course.
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Hmm.
Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
We could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
Oops. So the tallest building in the area. Let's go. Someone said, what is my... People saying lag. Is that true? Not getting issues on my end. What you can do, you actually turn it down in terms of the settings if you want to do it. My game tag is the game Riot. So if you guys want to add me, feel free. Ooh. There's so many guns I want to get. I want lots of guns. Where's Chloe gun? Sort of lost her. I sort of turned away for a second. Other shiz. Look at the washing machines. Guns is. Oh, no, should I keep that?
It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Right, I've got to find a way around. There's no obvious way. Somehow get up there. Using my climbing skills. Perhaps we can use his science. Maybe? Or not. How the hell did I get up there? Could be looking in a completely wrong area.
It looks like that'd get me up there.
Street science. I just tried the street science. It's the first thing I tried. I'll swing over to here. Oh, that way. There you go, Nate. And jump! Yeah, something didn't pick up the jump. So I don't know why it didn't do that. Rather inconvenient. If you come to the pool, swim in it. I will. Swim in the pool. Yeah, the pool's at the top of the hotel, I believe. She's probably a little bit of a way off.
I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know. We're almost there.
Great news. Uh-oh. No! Really? Did I screw it up? Fuck. Sorry, guys. Second attempt. Maybe I'll cut this out. But I'm not going to this time, of course, because it's a live stream. Yay! The live streams are so much fun. I love interacting with you guys. I'm trying to read the comments as much as I can. My real name is Nathan. Well, good for you. You have the same name. Can I go around? Should I buy a PC or Xbox One? I think there's more of a broader spectrum of games on PC. Can I? There you go. Now know what I'm doing. Monkey bars. There's a few bricks that seem to be sticking out. keep going down. And if we can, jump across. Woof. That's far too close. Did not like that. They're like evil crows. Well, I guess we can jump on this sign. Oh, shit. Who said that? Oh, you're kidding me right now. Get down. I'm trying to. Shit. Oh, I can open the lock. That works. Oh. Yes, got it. Oh, shit. Chloe, the door's open, love. God damn, she's not even coming out.
Incoming!
Shit grenade! Still hit him. Those headshots, lols. Oh, no. Shoot this guy's leg.
Come get some.
He fell over. Shoot him in the ass. A second hole. I am a survivor. Do. Right, I'm running out of ammo. AK-47, baby. Oh, nice. Where's this guy? There's two guys up there, look. Right, I should have no ammo left. In the leg. Why is he not dying? Is there another guy there? Is that the place to be right now? Is he still alive? Fuck, just die. What? Man, you're taking those headshots like a man, aren't you? Finally. With the bullet sponge. There's another one. Give me a break. Finally. Right, Chloe, are you there yet? It's open,
stay
love.
Oh.
Guess you had that one covered.
I guess I did. Thank you, Chloe. Much appreciated. All the help and stuff. Right, should I go back to the foul again? Oh, grenades, nice.
Give me a boost. I think I can reach that.
Yeah, I'm going to go for the foul. There's ammo over here, I believe. Somewhere. That's a shield. I don't want that. I could actually pick that up. That could be quite useful. Okay, I have no ammo. There was ammo over here a second ago. I guess not. Hint. Over there. Okay. Give me a second. I'm coming. Ah, there we go. That's perfect. Right, nice. Where's this ladder? Aha. Go forth, Chloe. Jump. Damn, she's
boy,
smooth.
It's a shame you have to sit on something that pretty.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
The dead body just like sitting there. I'm so sorry. I push him out. He's like, you can move him still as well, look. He's shaking still. He's still alive. Finish him off. Chloe, what are you doing, Chloe? Chloe. Behave yourself. Nothing around here. I'll just put some random pictures. I'll just shoot these perhaps. That works. We could have punched him, perhaps, but fair enough.
Come on, this way.
This whole place is just burning down. Civil war. And stuff like that. Not a pleasant place to be.
Okay.
Chloe, hurry up.
Day now.
Just don't want to get a splinter.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You've just got to ask for it.
Don't want a splinter. The cheeky little bitch. I'm joking. Chapter 6.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the resistance.
I agree. I think for now, though, we might have to end it there. Leave the live stream here. I sent you a friend request. I will answer as many as I can. Yay. I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. I thought it was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. Obviously, it's an older game. I will be covering the new game on the 9th of May. So come back for that. And thank you guys for watching. Leave a like. And leave a comment as you want. And this video should be going live after this live stream. It might take a little while because it's quite a long video. But I'll see you guys soon. Thank you again for watching. And bye-dee-bye. Oh, yes. The live stream's going to end. Now. Now, maybe? I don't know. Maybe now?